All right, I'm going to take a pass here to hollow it out. And I think the first thing you might notice, the difference between the carbide cutter, is watch the shavings pile up here, making shavings instead of sawdust. And if you look how hard I'm working, just with my fingertips,